This gorge, deep inside an Austrian mountain, has thousands of visitors a year. But this restaurant at its opening is off-grid, and they have just had a Victron Energy upgrade.
Of course, it's wonderful. It is quite relaxing to work when it grows quieter at night. Looking at nature allows you to recharge your batteries.
We're back in the stunning Austrian mountains, this time for an install at a remote but busy restaurant, catering to thousands of visitors to the nearby Vorderkasser Gorge tourist spot. Ilse bought the business in 2018, having leased it for 10 years before that.
Absolutely. It was such a dream for us when we leased it that we would say if it belonged to us, that would be a wonderful thing. We embraced that so deeply in our hearts. And we said, this is such a positive place that's aged so well. It's a pleasant environment, which is why we purchased it.
The restaurant serves a wide range of traditional, home-cooked Austrian dishes, with an on-site bakery offering cakes and freshly baked pastries. The facilities here have not always been so well equipped, however.
The initial supply of electricity was completely unavailable. There was only kerosene light and a wood stove in the kitchen. People's demands are soaring. You actually have to follow investments and profits. So you expand, helping you prepare and serve food and meals adequately.
The restaurant can get busy in the summer months, with more demands made on its power supply. This was being provided by a thirsty generator, which required regular and large deliveries of diesel by truck. A situation that was just not sustainable in areas of Austria like this, where local watercourses could be contaminated by fuel spills. A new energy solution was urgently needed, in keeping with the tradition of the lodge and the local environment.
Now that we own this, we said, okay, let's find a supply that is free of problems and can handle and deliver, even during peak and crisis times. It was crucial to us that the lodge was run as similar to the original as possible and that it was conserved in such a way that guests would find it captivating. We wanted them to experience how it was back then, naturally with access to today's popular services.
Ilse turned to a local firm, electromechanic Meisl, for advice on the design and installation of an ESS system that would allow the business to go off-grid and no longer be dependent on diesel. You may recall Meisl were behind the ambitious 2,200-metre high-up hotel install we featured some videos back.
They asked, yeah, we need a power solution. They were very skeptical and asked another customer who also have a restaurant or a hotel what he have, or because he have a similar problem because it's an off-grid system. Also these customer of us told them if you need a perfect solution or a solution which works reliable for a long term, you have to go to Meisl. Our idea was to install a solar to provide them during the day with the solar energy. This is also perfect because during the day, if there are a lot of customers there, it's a nice day, so it's perfect fitting.
This year, the Austrian government has allocated 150 million euros in investment grants to support the deployment of renewable energies across the country. The bulk of the funding pot, 135 million euros, is earmarked for solar photovoltaic systems.
We install Victron off-grid system with three multiplus 48 10,000, mounted on our plate, the Enerflex system. So we build up this system with more than 50 kilowatt hours of battery. The energy solution for bad days or if it's not enough solar power. We also installed a GHB generator. This is a gas generator where you choose 1/3 of the gas consumption as electrical energy and 2/3 comes out in a form of thermal energy. So they choose it to heat up the water and because they need the water for doing the dishes. This is the perfect solution because one time we have the electrical energy and on the other hand we have the thermal energy. And this bio at GHB was extremely important.
Right now, I believe we're in quite a solid position. Another significant factor is the environment. Being carbon neutral and taking care of that with photovoltaics and the cogeneration plant, we've really found the perfect solution.
Meisl assemble plug-and-play systems for remote installs like this one, where access may be difficult and where it's imperative that everything has been tested well in advance. Using Victron Energy products helps massively in this process.
They take it out of our pallet and put it on the wall, and after 3-4 hours they have a running system and they really enjoy it. And it's easy to install, and it's also easy to install on existing solar systems. We found Victron. They have a huge product range, and we saw that we can choose their easy solar, for example, for small garden or mountain hut installation, but also the Multiplus 2 for the 15,000 for high power demands on off-grid backup systems. And this is why we choose Victron. They are really happy because it works everything fine and they can do whatever they want. And before that, they couldn't do that because the diesel engine was bringing not enough power that they can switch on everything to cook and to bake. Now they are really happy because they can work as it is an on-grid system.
We haven't received a bill yet, so we can't estimate it. But with photovoltaics, we have great hope that it will help us save a lot of money and that we'll have enough power in the batteries to bridge the gap for a while, allowing us to operate cheaper and have reduced prices.
Is the generator running less now?
Yes, definitely. Less intervention and less running. Much can be saved there. We'll have to wait and see, since we've only been in business for a few weeks. The weather was changeable, but we got plenty of sun. Everything went pretty well. We'll see how it goes with extended rainy spells without sun. I am certain that things have gone well thus far, and I am hopeful that this will lead to a positive change.
With such a powerful and robust new Victron system now installed, Ilse can be very confident that the positive change she wanted for her business is now very much within her grasp. And if you'd like to see more examples of Victron Energy making a positive intervention to another remote business, check out this install project at an isolated goat farm in the French Alps, featuring a full Victron Energy install, which has ensured viability and energy self-sufficiency for the owners.